Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, I will see how to link your Windows 11 license to your Microsoft account. So why you should link Windows 11 license to Microsoft account? Because it will help you when you reinstall the Windows, you can easily reactivate Windows 11 just by signing into your Microsoft account. And second thing is, if you change hardware, you can still reactivate Windows easily if you have linked digital license to your Microsoft account already. And while activating with the digital license, you do not need to type the 25 character product key manually. And even if your product key is lost, you can still reactivate your system. So that's why linking your Windows 11 license to your Microsoft account becomes of top priority. And we will see how you can do that. So currently I am on a Windows 11 system, and here you can see that I have opened settings app, and if I go to system, then activation. Here we have Windows 11 and the activation state is active, and it is currently showing Windows is activated with a digital license. It is not currently connected to the Microsoft account, and by the end of this video, we will connect it to the Microsoft account. So what you need to do is, you can see that I am currently logged into the local account. I am currently using the local account on the system, not the Microsoft account on the system, as you can see in the top of the settings app. So what we will do is, we will go to accounts and then click your info, and here under account settings we will click on sign in with a Microsoft account instead link. In few moments you will be asked to sign into the Microsoft account, and the Microsoft account window is asking the email ID, and that is followed by the password. So when you input the password, you will be asked to sign into this computer using your Microsoft account window. Here you have to just type in the current Windows password, and that is the local account password which is currently logged in. So after inputting the local account password, in few moments you will see that the local account is now changed to Microsoft account. You will be also asked to create a PIN. So just do that. And finally, you can see that we are now on the Microsoft account. Now, if we go to the system and then again activation page, here it is still showing Windows is activated with a digital license. It is still not linked to the Microsoft account. Now, all you need to do is just restart the system. Okay, so we opted for the restart, and after restarting the system, we'll just log into the account, and that is now Microsoft account. We can just log in using the PIN we created earlier. So after logging into the account, we are now landed to the desktop. We will open settings app and again go to system, then activation. And if we check the activation state, it is still active. And if we expand it, here we have Windows is activated with a digital license linked to your Microsoft account. And if you check with the Microsoft account online using the browser, you can see the device name under account.microsoft.com/devices. And that is a self-verification that your system license is successfully linked to the Microsoft account. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.